Hey guys, today we're going to cut. I'm going to show you. I just now got my crown brush. My crown brush. So, I'm going to open it. Waves. And days, bro. So, I'm going to use. I got my medium crown brush, and the grease. If your hair texture is the use of grease, use wave builder. I use spinning waves. Right? And it's hard too. Harder. So, yes. Come on. Damn, it's sexy. And I'm gonna brush my hair. Put tune in, bro. I'm trying to get the. I got a little bit of the side, you know, it's here, but I'm gonna get it. Alright, so, what you do? I'm gonna put a little bit of my spinner waves in. Put some of my spinner waves in. Going two screws, just like this. Just two screws. And then after that, you want to quick, you want to quickly brush your hair before it dries. You know? So I'm using my medium. I want to quickly brush my hair before it dries. So I got a lot of waves. My wife's gonna be elite by 2 weeks, two or 3 weeks. If I keep on doing this. It was a long time before I filmed video, so yeah. Then now I'm gonna use my hard brush. Go to the back. So yeah, then after that, you wanna put it on your do-rag, the silky, and put back on the silky. You have to train your hair for this, because if you don't train your hair, it won't work. And then next time I'm gonna do the wash your hair method. It ain't gonna be a week next time. So yeah. Like, it says, tune in, before, yeah, after 2 weeks. So if I keep on brushing my hair 2 weeks, my way is going to be elite. Just brush your hair. Alright, so that was it. That was it. Comment down below. Look, subscribe. Peace.